differentiate between the properties of mass and weight. So you have to rule a table, mass and weight. Other mass, number one, the mass is a measure. The mass is a measure. The mass is a measure of the inertia of the inertia, no L, just IA. An object exhibits. An object exhibits. Under weight, number one. Weight is a force which an object is attracted to the earth. To the earth. E-A-R-T-H. Now under mass, number two. The mass of an object is constant. The mass of an object is constant all over the universe. The mass of an object is constant all over the universe. Full stop. Under weight, number two. The weight of an object. The weight of an object depends on its position. On its position relative to the earth. On its position relative to the earth. Or to some astronomical body. Or to some astronomical body. So that is it. That is it. So let's move to question five. Question five.